Oh my God, what do they say about a holiday? This is Halloween. Lars Sullivan, the Freak, is here.
This is supposed to be a six-man tag team match. What the hell is the Freak doing here?
Look at this mammoth of a man. Lars Sullivan, well north of 300 pounds. And now, oh man, Graham Metalika wasn't waiting for Lars Sullivan to attack him, and he paid for it. Slammed to the floor outside the ring. And now, Lindsay Dorado caught in midair by this barbarous man, Sullivan.